Let's enter our SAP HANA Cloud application project via SAP build code. Building on the previous demonstration, we're now looking into the prediction of refunds based on our historical business data of product returns, enabling us to make better business decisions. To generate a forecast and predict the volume of sales refunds, we are using a dataset containing historical order refunds. As a developer, I want to create an intelligent data application based on our dataset using some of the advanced capabilities of SAP HANA Cloud. In particular, I'm interested in applying the powerful native in-database machine learning capabilities to my application via the SAP Cloud Application Programming Model. I can now make use of the AI Toolkit for SAP HANA Cloud that is available via Joule in SAP Build Code. Without requiring a deeper understanding of how to create and fit prediction models, I can simply select a proposed natural language prompt, asking Joule to create a time series forecast model on the sales refunds table and include the model statistics. As you can see, Joule is immediately starting to create a time series forecast model based on the desired data, without us needing to write a single line of code. In the background, SAP HANA Cloud's AI Toolkit triggers a task chain of operations to generate an AutoML prediction model for time series data. The model provides the requested output on the prediction of future sales refunds. Through this forecast, we have the possibility to understand the impact of sales refunds and derive potential periods of risk. When comparing predictions with historical numbers, we might be able to spot trends for product or service issues, which may lead to customer dissatisfaction, eventually higher refunds, and higher costs. The model now was successfully created and fitted by the AI Toolkit using SAP HANA Cloud's in-database AI engine. The model statistics provided give you insights into the model accuracy. As an example, the mean absolute percentage error of less than 10% generally indicates a high prediction accuracy. And in our case, roughly 8% really looks quite promising. Now I'm curious to understand what has happened in the background and would like to see how I could achieve something similar via code. Once the prediction model was generated, Joule already provided the code necessary to achieve the same via Python. And that is very helpful, as Joule is not only my companion to run advanced machine learning, but also helps me to integrate complex operations into my applications natively via coding guidance and code generation. Let us now apply the newly generated prediction model to forecast the expected sales refunds. And once the prediction was performed, I want Joule to show the results as a line plot. Again, Joule is using the provided tools from the AI Toolkit to forecast the expected refunds using in-database machine learning. SAP HANA Cloud is running the predictions based on the same copy of data of my sales application, without requiring any data movement, replication, or duplication. At first glance, the pink prediction line looks absolutely great. This helps us to steer our product and service quality and ultimately influence the return volume, adding significant business value. And finally, as my main goal is to integrate the prediction model into an application on SAP Business Technology Platform, I want to ask for Joule's help just once more. This time, Joule helps me to generate the required CAP artifacts that are relevant for the integration into my application. And again, the AI Toolkit for SAP HANA Cloud is equipped with the right capabilities to easily generate the CAP artifacts needed. Here we go, my CAP artifacts are ready. And Joule has successfully generated the CAP entities reflecting the prediction results, as well as the procedures to call the prediction. Now I can just go ahead and bring my newly created predictions of sales refunds back to the business. And the business users of my application can use the prediction to work towards reducing sales refunds. This demonstration showed how you, as a B2B developer, can easily incorporate SAP HANA Cloud Machine Learning to create impactful, intelligent data applications. Thanks to natural language assistants such as these, reducing coding time and potential errors, you have more bandwidth to solve your critical business challenges and dedicate your time to strategic topics instead. Cool, right?